Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to clear blur image in Snapseed. If you don't know how to deal with blurry image in Snapseed, I'm going to show you an easy way to do it. So without any further ado, let's get into it. At first, open your Snapseed app on your phone. Now click on the plus icon to choose the photo that you want to edit. Now as you can see, the photo is quite blurry. And now, to clear the blur, what we can do is, you can choose different filters from here. Once you choose in the filter, click here to save changes. Now, click on Tools at the bottom menu and go to Tune Image. And now, decrease the brightness according to your preference. Click here to save changes again. And now, finally, click on Details. Now what you can do here is increase the structure to increase its sharpness. As you can see, the image is being sharpened. And again, sharpening is 0. Now increase the sharpening according to your need. Just like that. And once you're happy, click here to save changes. This is the only way to clear blur image in Snapseed. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.